I'm awake. I'm awake. What? Honey, why are you laughing? No, you were laughing. Because here I was just laying down and you were laughing and here I am awake. Don't say it's nothing. I want to laugh too. I like a good joke. So go on then. Tell me. Me? What did I do? Okay, even if I was talking in my sleep, it probably wasn't bad. Just, it's all nonsense. It's just random stuff. Oh, and that's what makes it funny. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to resting. You just, you too. I love you too, sweetie. Now, get some sleep. I don't have a president, so I can't wear the hat today. It was supposed to be for a birthday, but it wasn't the time to celebrate. So you'll have to take your hat somewhere else. That's okay. Maybe there'll be a birthday tomorrow, or maybe later today. told you I was resting. I didn't take your peanut from the fridge. If I did, it'd probably be in the sock drawer, because it likes to party. And that's where it kept the hat, because I wanted to tap dance. So I went to a party, and it was dancing, tap, tap, tap. said it already. The bed doesn't have any monsters. They were taken to the moon because they wanted the cheese. And nobody cared, so we don't have a moon anymore. It's just up there. The monsters are gonna eat it all, and then the moon will be gone. But it's okay. I have taken duty of moon patrol. I'll be up there as soon as possible. I'll ration the cheese, if that's okay. Oh, I told you the wizard isn't here, because I'm the wizard, and the wizard isn't here right now, so if you could leave a message, and I'll get back to me shortly, if you would like to do some. I make potions, and I dance with frogs in the forest, because that's where they like to hop around. Have you ever seen a hopscotch? That's my frog. I like to see the moon. The monsters, yeah. It's crazy how much things like cheese. I like cheese. so I couldn't be the Moon Patrol anymore. I wasn't rationaling the right way. So now I'm Wizard. But you have to go. Wizard isn't here right now. I told you I love you, but there's not enough beans for the both of us. You can take them. Yeah, because I love you. If love doesn't mean sharing beans, then I don't know what love is. So I love you. You can have this. As a token of my appreciation, I found it in the closet. The best bean for you. It's gold. We can buy so many beans with this. But you should keep it because it's a sign of love. And love is more important than gold. That's what the sun used to tell me up in the sky. Oh, yeah, because I was a star. Now I'm eating earth food. It's wonderful. And I love you. Mm-hmm.